Introducing the Celluon Magic Cube, a world of possibilities at your fingertips. The Magic Cube is a projection keyboard that doubles as a virtual multi-touch mouse. It's two revolutionary mobile input devices in one small package. The Magic Cube laser projects a full-size keyboard onto nearly any flat, opaque surface and requires very little space to operate. The Magic Cube is a perfect companion to tablet PCs, smartphones, laptops, and desktop PCs. It's compatible with the latest mobile devices, including the iPhone, iPad, iPod Touch, and many other mobile devices that support Bluetooth HID without installing a driver. It's small, light, and easy to carry. The Magic Cube has a long-lasting rechargeable battery and a power-saving mode that allows the user to turn off the laser projector to extend battery life, and then easily turn it back on with a simple gesture. The Magic Cube works with Celluon's patented EPT technology. The pattern projector simply projects a keyboard onto your workspace. The real magic happens as the central optical sensor works with an invisible infrared layer to determine the exact 3D position of your fingers as you type. Because the Magic Cube uses an invisible infrared layer, typing is a little different than with physical keys, but you'll be typing comfortably in no time with a little practice. Start by resting your palms on the workspace and elevating your fingers just above the projected keys. You can get acquainted with the key positions by looking at the key pattern and listening to the sounds that correspond to each keystroke. Most users start with a hunt and peck style and add more fingers as they become comfortable with the technique. The learning curve is short and it's fun to try different approaches to find what's most comfortable for you. The Magic Cube is an amazingly accurate, full-size projection keyboard that's very portable and easy to take with you almost anywhere. The Magic Cube also easily doubles as a virtual computer mouse. You can perform common mouse operations using only your fingers, and you can navigate using simple gestures. Setting up the Magic Cube is quick and easy. It connects wirelessly via Bluetooth to your mobile device or your PC. The Magic Cube is compatible with Apple iOS 4 and Mac OS 10, Microsoft Windows, Windows Phone 7, and Google Android 2 and later. The Magic Cube charges using the supplied cable and any standard USB port. It can also operate via USB. The Magic Cube is made with durable materials that are easy to keep clean and sanitary, and there are no moving parts. A world of possibilities at your fingertips. The Celluon Magic Cube.
This is AirBar. AirBar brings touch to your new or existing PC by projecting an invisible light field over the screen. And what's good about light is that it responds to pretty much anything. So you can swipe with your gloves or long fingernails, pinch with your chopsticks, scroll while you're cooking, or why not use a paintbrush? You get the idea. With AirBar, you get touch gestures when you need them. It's easy to attach, it's sleek, it won't drain your battery, and you can unplug it when you want to. Best of all, there's no manual, no installation. It's plug and touch. It just works. AirBar, plug and touch when you need it.
Hi, I'm David. Laptops are getting smaller and smaller with fewer and fewer USB ports. Two ports. You've got two ports to plug in your cell phone, your tablet, your printer, your mouse, your keyboard, external hard drive. There's so much to plug in, there's just not enough to plug into. Hot swapping device doesn't work either. You can't use two devices at the same time. If you want to transfer files between your flash drives, you've got to unplug your mouse and your keyboard. That doesn't make much sense. And now it's going through a crazy mess of tangled cords just to get one that you need. That's why we're introducing Infinite USB. Infinite USB is an open chain of USB ports, granting literally an unlimited supply of available ports. It's just that simple, it's just that easy.
I was a design major when I came up with the idea. It was just a concept at first, but after earning the IF Design Award in Germany, the design caught fire. Hundreds of thousands of social media websites and tech blogs like Engadget, Mashable, all my favorites, were talking about my design. It totally blew me away. So, why not? I decided to make it happen. I partnered with the most prestigious USB cable manufacturer in China, only to make the Infinite USB to be perfect. Small, elegant, and stable. We've made countless mock-ups and prototypes. I'm determined to provide the best possible product for those who love the idea. I've exhausted almost every method I could think of to build the thinnest circuit board. And now I'm confident to say the product is just the perfect. It's elegantly slim, cheerfully beautiful, and dependably stable. It's even smaller than I could have imagined during conceptual design. You can put it wherever you want. It's yours.
Infinite USB is available in micro, lightning, and female USB ports. You can charge your Apple or Android or any smartphone or tablet all day by taking up zero ports. My favorite part, though, are no more wild wires or crazy cableness. Check this out. It's so cool. It's so simple, but it makes a world of difference. It's the Magic design. We need your help to bring Infinite USB to life. We've built the products, we've built the partnerships, now we just need to build the capital. We want to reduce product costs for new customers, and we need your help to do it. This is Infinite USB. Small design, big change.